So on this video here, I was talking about how the narcissist is always looking to the next person, to the next thing, to how the grass is greener on the other side. So the question is, why would he go back if the grass is greener? Well, the thing is, the grass is never greener on the other side, because what happens is the narcissist gets on the other side and then they realize, whoa, I'm over here. Like as a result, like it's not any better. Nothing actually changes. But nothing actually gets better because the narcissist brings their self into the same relationship. It's just the same idea of you looking for perfection. So think of it this way. The narcissist is always looking to have you meet a standard of like, here's perfection. You have to meet this. You're never going to meet it because they're always moving that. They're always moving the goalposts, right? Well, imagine this. Let's say the narcissist said, hey, here's perfection. And you met perfection in the narcissist's eyes. What would happen would be you can't stay there very long because then the narcissist would realize in that moment of perfection where you're meeting all their demands, all their desires, all their wishes, all of a sudden they realize, hey, this still doesn't work. Why? Because the narcissist then acknowledges, hey, something's wrong with me. But if I'm always moving the goalposts, if I'm always moving what I'm looking for, if I'm always moving the things that you have to match up to be a good person or to be good enough for me, then I don't have to acknowledge that I'm not good enough to actually keep a stable relationship that's honoring, loving, and respectful to another person.